We are deeply saddened to announce the death of Peter Paul Reynolds, better known as Pecco of Rose Hill, who passed away on Sunday, 12 September 2021 at the OKEU Hospital. He was 55 years old. Left to mourn his mother, Lucille Inglis, his stepfather, Henry Inglis, his brother, Francis Reynolds, his sisters, Sophia Reynolds Barnes, Joanna Marius, Melissa Reynolds, his daughters, Shawana Edgel, Shamal Joseph, Caitlin James, his son, Zanzibar Reynolds, his niece, Josephine Reynolds, his nephews, Jamil Shabazz, Benjamin Barnes, Jarrell Santoma, Charles Reynolds, his girlfriend, Betty Clovis, cousins, Fabian Philip and family, Magdalena George and family, Tyrone Eugene and family, Julie Eugene, Richard Joseph and family, Horlicks Eugene, his uncles, Tony and Sharon Eugene, Paul Eugene, Robert Eugene and family, Michael Eugene, his aunts, Frances Joseph and family, Jane Eugene and family, Agatha Joseph and family, Carmen Eugene and family, close family friends, Yolanda Joseph and family, Mrs. Marietta Ambrose and family. Also left to mourn the Barthelme and Dubray families, the Rose Hill and Wilton's Yard communities, SMC class of 1983, the St. Lucia Cadet Corps, many other family and friends, too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late Peter Paul Reynolds, better known as Pecco, will be streamed live on YouTube on WeLive 758. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidvotei. Please note the funeral service is by invitation only. The family would like to thank all well wishers, but would like to mourn in private after the funeral service. May he rest in peace.